Hello. Well, I was supposed to play Destiny tonight with my boyfriend, but he just got home. Dinner has not been made. I am starving. And I was like, hey, I'm just not gonna stream. We're going to the mall. Well, no, the mall closes in an hour, and it takes us an hour to get to the mall. So, yeah, slightly grumpy short stream today. My nose also is really hurting because Reactant doesn't help anymore. My body's now immune to it. And I've been sneezing up a storm all day for the past 3 days. My nose is running. I've gone through at least 2 boxes of tissues in the past 3 days. But I didn't want to not stream. So I'm just gonna bite some things on get you. Maybe that'll make me feel better. But I'm really hungry. And I don't know what I could like. I could make food and then like eat on stream. I don't know. But that's just. No, I paused. Why? So we're gonna play some Genshin. Because I feel like if I play Magic, even though that's easier for me to like talk about. Hello, Chidori, welcome to the stream. This is gonna be a short stream, but welcome to the stream. Playing some Genshin. I was supposed to de play Destiny today, but my boyfriend
Where
kind
did
of
that come from?
bailed. He just got home. Like, he got home and had to go right back out because he forgot something. It's been a day. If I had known he wasn't gonna be home till 6 o'clock, I would have gotten food beforehand. But him and I are supposed to stream together, like play Destiny together. So. So, we're just gonna. Okay, well, no one's been of help as of yet. We're just gonna play some Genshin. I haven't eaten since noon. Yeah, it was a game that my boyfriend and I played a lot of.
Let's go find some treasure.
Why won't you let me leave? Actually, I guess I'll turn that up anyways. Just wanna be able to see my mic. There we go. Destiny was a game that my boyfriend and I were playing at the very beginning of quarantine a lot
Benny's
together.
adventure team, assemble!
Oh, never mind. Destiny was a game that my boyfriend and I played a lot together at the beginning of quarantine. And I don't know what happened and why we stopped playing. I can't see what I'm doing. Oh, you had a fault? That sucks. I really do enjoy playing it. But like I don't know what to do, so I'm not gonna just playing it myself.
Incoming.
Like I tried playing it by myself, but I just don't know what to
Let's
do.
look. I did a
No! Stop freezing me! Oh my god. Yeah, like he was always like, oh, we're gonna do this now, and like I never knew what to do.
Let's light it up. Yeah, rain cutter. Teamwork is dream work. Yeah, let's light it up. Incoming. Yeah, hit.
This is what I love about this game. I can just butt mash.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got them.
Keep going.
Oh, thank you. Sorry, thank you for the follow, Chidori. I was so concentrated. Do you mean Destiny? We haven't played it, so it might be kind of hard to pick back up, but hopefully it won't be too hard. I do like shooting games, like third or first person shooting games.
Go, Barbara, go!
It's just like, I don't really like playing games by myself. It's up there. How am I supposed to get up there? So, I don't really have a lot of friends. And like, I'm in a bunch of Discord streamer Discords. And I was asking if they want to play with me, and nobody ever wants to play, so. No, I'm climbing up the bamboo! Oh, fine.
Speed of light! Don't blink. Yeah.
Yeah. So I have a Discord. I'm still like kind of working on it.
Yeah. Let the show be. Rain outlines your.
But it is there if you like to join. I'm really far behind the chat because I am not paying attention because game. But I'm feeling better. Even though I'm still hungry. Okay. Hi, I'm streaming. Yeah, no, because you don't make it right. I love you and all, but. Particular about how my ramen is made, so. Huh? Oh yeah, sure, please. Yeah. understand what this other thing is up here. Ooh. Cool. I'm just gonna fight things and stuff for a little bit. I'll probably try to stream for about an hour and then I'll probably go. I don't want to stay too long. I'm not.
Don't blink.
Oh, didn't even hit them. No. Okay. Still good. Up there. Oh, and there is a chest here. Huh? Really? It's the only where happens I don't want it to happen. Yeah, I feel like if I were to play Magic, I'd get much too annoyed by stuff. So, oh, there's a thing up there. How do I get up there? Oh my. Aha! Got it. Oh, there's something. It's going sideways. Oh! That's new. I haven't had that before. Okay, why are you there? I can't get to you there very easily. No! See what I mean? No! Oh my god. Where'd it go? Did it find its thing? Nope, it's right there. Yay, I found this thing. Yeah, the teleport. I think. Oh, right there. Let's go here. I gotta go up. Okay. I can also get I can also do like bounties and stuff.
The world is eternal, but youth is ephemeral.
I promise, once we're outside of
Rio, come on. I should have gone to the other teleport one. Up. I don't know how long it takes to climb.
Ha! light. No, my sword. Rain cutter. Teamwork is dream work. Off we go. Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 no. The actual one that I need to do. Okay, oh, I think so. Okay, let's find the last one. Let's go here so I can heal. I do kind of want to try the mountain thing again. They have more, what's it called? I have more pyro characters now.
Coming. Coming. Yeah.
Teamwork is dream work.
Off we go. Off we go. Yeah. Let's light it up. Incoming. No, my sword.
Let the show begin.
Speed of light.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just get all these first. I'm gonna try to get those. Nope. No Destiny tonight, even though that's what I wanted to do. I haven't eaten dinner yet, so. But how are you? It's fine, you think? Is there anything to do for this? No special stream. No, unfortunately not. My boyfriend got home at 6 o'clock when I wanted to start streaming at 6 o'clock. Which meant I didn't have dinner. I haven't eaten yet. And they said he's gonna be home at 4. Love him. I'm like, it's fine. But I would have gone to get food earlier. Wait, why are you gonna yell that?
Add Astro.
Why would you get yelled at? Confused. Why would you get yelled at? I mean, unless you guys want to watch me eat. Oh.
I'm all for work-life balance, but I think this is pushing it.
That doesn't mean anyone should yell at you if it's, like, out of your hand. No, it's just pine cones. It's out of your hands, and, like, it's out of your hands. You can't get in trouble for that. Why are there all these pine cones here? Oh. Well. I mean, is it your hot though? That's not very nice or fair. If I was there, I would tell him to F off. It's not your fault. I get you. Yeah, I got it. Where did it go? There it is. Keep losing it. Oh my god. Where did the Sealy go? Why do they always do this to me? There it is. Why did you go? Why?
Speed of light! Hey! Let's light it up! Don't blink!
Ha! Ha! I'll protect us.
Ha!
Let me get my chest. Wow. Well, I'm really sorry, Rhea. Like, unless you guys want to watch me eat, and then, like, we can do that. Like, I can make ramen with you guys, and you can watch me eat my ramen. Because that's why it was going to be a short stream, because I have to eat. I can't see! Bush, you're in the way. Oh, darn it. Of course, Finn, I'm more than happy to listen. I'm just saying, like, I'm also more than happy to stream longer if you don't. I just need to eat because I haven't eaten yet. Where? Is it, like, above me? Oh, it's right there. Yeah, there it is. I can't see what I'm doing. Got it. Oh, right, this dude. This is what I came here for. I mean, the salad is legit. I didn't want to not stream, because if I end up not streaming, then I lose the, like, I don't know how to explain it, but, like, ever since I missed that one stream and that one Saturday a couple weeks ago, I've been kind of like, what's the point now? I kind of was, like, silly, but... No, it's the,
come on, the enough procrastinating.
So,
let's go.
Even if I stream right now, like, it's, I only have 2 viewers, so it's not helping that at all. But also, like, everyone's like, oh, you should have a consistent stream. If you don't have a consistent stream, like, that's why you don't get affiliate. Da da da. Okay. I don't understand people that do this. Like, why are you randomly asking to join? Why? I really want to play more games where I can actually play with people and, like, talk to people, because, like, it's more fun that way. That's why, like, my boyfriend and I were going to do the stream tonight, a Destiny stream, because it's fun and it's hilarious. And it'd probably be more fun because we haven't played together in ages, and we haven't played the game in ages. But I need food. I like chatting with you too, Rhea, but I want to play a game where, like, I'm like a voice chat. I want to play a game with other people. Like, I'm not just playing a game like this with myself while I'm talking to you. I get that, and I do appreciate that you're willing to be here and chat with me. And like, I feel like I'm bad because, like, when I watch streams, I'm really bad about talking, like chat, like typing in the stream. But like, if the person's actually talking to me, then yeah, I will. But like, stuff like, if I'm watching like Pokimane or Lily Peach or whatever, it's like they're not gonna see my messages. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, but like, if you guys want to play games together, let me know. We can play games together. I need suggestions for more games because right now I don't have a lot of games that I can play by myself. I really like just mainly watching Lily, but she doesn't stream a lot lately. And it's like, I get it, like, whatever, like, it's her life, whatever. But like, just, I want her to stream because she's fun to watch because she's funny. Yeah. I think, I don't even actually fully watch them half the time. I chat in the background. They're nice to have on in the background at times. But I mean, if you ever want to play a game together, let me know. I already have that. I have so much of this stuff. Oh. I mean, if you have Destiny. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, I want to play Among Us so bad, but you really need to have, like, at least 7 people. Oops, I didn't actually read what he said first order. I'm really bad at There we go. Rock hard flesh and bamboo bones lives in this city with thousands of clones. Pitch black sea marks the end of its flight. Within its body hides resplendent light. Cool. Okay, that makes sense. Mm-hmm. That was a very weird route. Bamboo to powdered stone. I want to say like a firework? What? Watch me rise from Ranmin and ride the wind to Juyan. But if my string is broken, I flail and plummet to oblivion. Heights? Ah. Must be super smart. I mean, I only have, I'm given three options. Sweet of him. I want to see what this is. Start. Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, Rex Lapis or Cave the Chi, but the Chi could not perish in its entirety. Thus did Rex Lapis conquer each of its facets in turn. Its spirit was bound in the north. Its bones were pinned in the southeast. Its flesh incarcerated in the northwest. I have work. What did I have work this week? I have work tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday. Yes. Because today is Tuesday, yeah. So I have work tomorrow, which is a full shift. Thursday is a half shift, so I'll be home in time for my stream at 3 o'clock. Work full shift on Friday, Saturday I'm off, so I'm streaming. And then Sunday, I'm hopefully going to go see my best friend. Hopefully. In which case, I will just go to the mall then. My normal shift is typically like 7 to 3:30 or 8 to 4. Yes, that makes sense, I think. Or is it 4:30? So, typically the shifts are, they're 8-hour shifts, but it's technically 8.5 hours because we get our lunch paid. No, sorry, no, not paid. We get, We get paid for the full 8 hours, and then our lunch is on top of that. That's so hard to explain. Ooh, nice. My shifts are usually like 7 or 8, but this job is so chill that like I'm scheduled for 7, I don't show up till 8:30, and no one cares. I don't try to make that a habit. It just happens sometimes, like because I can't wake up in the mornings. But as I said on my on the Discord the other day, I got a sort of promotion raise. Promotion? No raise. I'm now like concierge supervisor. What the heck? Okay, hold on. I hate Steam. It's so stupid. That's good. Yeah, I'm just minimum wage. But I'm really enjoying my job right now. I love that I'm a supervisor, technically. And I want this. Oh, nice. That, wow, okay, if I could type. Yeah, that's, bless you. It's pretty cool that you, I wish you luck. I hope you get the job. My promotion just kind of happened. So I think what happened, okay, let me just try to do this first. Guess I have to go north, southeast, northwest, northeast, southwest. Okay, let's see if I can remember this. Maybe I should write it down. Okay, so it goes north to southeast, north west to north east to southwest. Ooh. Fingers crossed for that. I know that that can take quite a bit to go through. North. Never eat. Southeast. Northwest. North. Whatever that is. Last one. Did I do it right? I did it! Okay. Oops, no, I didn't want that. So when I learned how to, like, northeast, southwest, like, probably a lot touched on this, but it was like, never eat shredded wheat. That wasn't, like, the main one that I really remember. Well, like, which one is which? Oh, yes, I didn't do any of that. I never had that, but that, yeah, that makes sense too. Never eat soggy waffles. Gotta go up there, okay. Ooh, there's a ceiling and a thing there. Can I get this boar? Nope. Ah! Om nom 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 nom. The selection, like the voting for the name is still on, in case anyone was wondering. I think if you do contests, it'll work. Get up there. Apples. Oh, see, I learned mine from scouts because I was in scouts. This sounds like my hometown! Like... Queensay Village is my hometown, and Leeway Harbor is Toronto. Because my hometown sucks for anybody, unless if you're... Once you turn 13, there's nothing for you to do except for sex, drugs, and alcohol. So, yeah. And I did none of those things. So, yeah. I hate this thing. Yeah, my hometown really sucked. Same. No one invited me to any parties. No one wanted to sleep with me. So it didn't matter anyways. Like, even, like, after prom, I was like, I didn't get invited. They're like, it was an open invitation. Like, no one told me where it was. I had never been to this person's house. So this open invitation was not that open because nowhere was there anything of, like, this is where it's going to be. This is the house. They told me it was going to be so-and-so's house, but I've never been there. I don't know where their house is. And I don't know you. I'm not going to ask you for your address. My party was better. I went to Anime North afterwards. And I went to a rave. And my prom dress. And now your Christmas cake? Th- this is so much. This is like describing my hometown. Oh, okay. Like, no lie, this is just like describing my hometown. Like, to sum it up, slowly become a village, but like a village for elderly and the kids. Because, like, once you're an adult, there's things you're gonna do. Once you turn, like, so even once you turn 16, like, 12, 17. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, well, it's a stupid saying. But like, that age between like when you turn 13 and before you get your license, because you can't get your G1, which is like learner's permit, until you're 16. And then you still have to wait at least, I think even if you take lessons, it's still 8 months, if not 9 or 10 months. But you have like, if you don't take lessons, then you have to wait a whole year. So you can't get your G2 until you're 17. And you can't drive without a another licensed driver until you have your G2. So the earliest you can really get your G2 is when you're 16. 8 months, I think. And that's all depending you actually pass everything on the first try. Like, they didn't, my hometown didn't have any kind of transit other than the GO Transit, which is like the province wide buses and trains. Is it province wide? I don't actually guess it's not province wide, it's just like, I don't know. But that only had like, other than the bus stop, it only had 2 stops in the entirety of the town. So when they finally got like a transit system, it was 2 buses that made 2 routes, and was only between the times of 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. One of them was up and down the main street, the other one was on the outskirts of the town, so it didn't help me anyways. So I don't know what it's like now, because I have a car, so if I go there I have a car, or I have a license, so if I go there I can just drive a car. But like, if you want to do anything, you have to beg yours or your friend's parent to drive you to either the mall or the movie theater, because there wasn't any of those. No, that is accurate, Caster. Yes, I am fine with your harsh wording, because that's not even that bad of harsh wording. There's just one girl at work that's like, she'll be swearing about stuff, and she'll be like, sorry for my language, and I'm like, girl, no, it's fine, go ahead. But she's like, well, she's annoyed at customers, she's swearing, but then just regularly she'll swear, and it's, why? No, you struck a chord, Wangya. You struck a chord. I mean, I'm also 25. If that helps, is that makes you? I don't know. I'm 25. wanted to kill things, and now I end up working on the quest. Be lantern, right? Ooh. Oh, there's more of these. Ugh.
Come on, enough procrastination.
We are gonna do this because this is fun. I do need to change my character though. I'm only 25, Caster. Rhea, don't cry. You're perfect just the way you are.
I can do work-life balance. I think this is pushing it.
Oh, excluded. Sorry, I read included. I can't do anything with these guys. Oh, it's a different what? It's a different. Different map. Okay. Okay, I didn't.
Yeah.
Just cost it close the thing. Support points. Okay. I didn't realize that's how it would work. Die in there! Then I'll get extra things. Fine.
answer yet.
Oh, I can't make them fight. Okay, cool. Shit!
Let's light it up!
I think I fucked up with that extra thing.
Rain outlines your fate.
Well, I guess I'll do that. Okay. Let's do one of these. Oh, I don't have enough. I'd have too many things open. Alright. Okay. Cancel that. I have one. We'll do another one of these here. I'm gonna put this up closer. You know, I think I'll leave it. That's true. I feel like I've recently found myself. And I'm like, it really helped me when I moved to the city.
Rain outlines your fate.
Animo test 6308.
My sword. Body and mind.
Stand clear.
I won't be able to hurt them, but I can make them stop. So wait till they're on there and then kill them and then do it. I don't know what this is. I gotta make sure that I have a lot of points. I can't build anything.
If my calculations are correct, Wandwin Bookhouse is due to receive a batch of new releases today. Might we add a small detour to our adventure?
Oh, that's the recovery. Okay. I don't really know what to do because I don't have any more slots. I don't know either. Identify. I
If my calculations are correct, Wandwin Bookhouse is due to receive...
Where's it gonna start? Oh, no. Oh, this is what I can do. I know what I can do. I know what I can do. I know what I can do. No! Shit.
Adventure time.
Why won't it let me open it?
Stand clear.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I still won.
Benny's adventure team, assemble!
Oh. Oh. Oh my God, that was stressful. Cool. Can I get 1,000? I think it's 1,000. Yeah, because then I can get one of these. I think it's only one. But I don't know if I can get multiple. But he's cute. I want him.
Benny's adventure team, assemble! Or not.
The skies went black. You know what?
Come, try your hand at Theater Mechanicus.
I think I'm gonna
Let's go find some treasure.
Because I hungry. And I want food. So let's find somebody to raid. Before we go, I'm gonna find somebody to raid because raiding is fun. Oh, you know what? We're gonna do Lily. Platinum Lily, it's Eternal Lily. Because I like them. They're sweet. Yeah, so thanks for stopping by and for my short stream. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. I hope you guys had a little bit of fun. And then we got a little bit dark there with the, or not dark, but like a little deep rather, with our chat. But we can also chat on Discord. And I would love to, maybe play some games with you guys if you'd be up for it. I'm not sure what we could play, but we could figure something out. Let's go with that. Yeah, we could have to figure something out. We could play together. Whether on stream or not, but it'd be really fun too if we could play on stream together or something, because yeah, it'd be fun. So yeah, let's go raid Platinum Lily. And yeah. Have a good night, guys.